And please remember to turn off your mobile phones. Thank you.
Gentlemen, a poster for this house's production of Hannibal by Chalamet.
Show it here.
Do I have 10 francs? Oh, 5 then. 5. I'm bid. 6, 7 against you, sir. 7, 8. 8 once. Selling twice. So, for now, Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir. Not 6, 6, 4. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls. From the 1831 production of Rob Ellidyard by Maiya there. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I am bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15, then 15. Thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much.
25.
25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 25, I am bid. 30, selling at 30 francs, then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you once again, sir.
Exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet line and your figure of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, then. A chandelier! Until recently, believed destroyed. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier that figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it. Fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of how magnificent it will look when we assemble. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen! perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur...
I'm sorry, Monsieur.
My apologies, Monsieur Ray. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Ray, our chief requisitor. Rather a tyrant, I'm afraid.
Serve to retire, Signor.
Sad to return to find the land we love, threatened once more by wrongs, far-reaching grasp. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of Rome.
Will
two
months be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
Signora.
Maestro.
Thank you.
will be pleased. And you? You were a disgrace. Such rendezvous, such thunder peace. Come, we rehearse. Now.
When I'm in heaven, child, you're late.
No, Ralph.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little Lottie.
Ralph!
Thank you. Thank you. than you dreamt it. Can you even dare to look or dare to think of me? This loathsome gargoyle who burns in hell, but secretly yearns for heaven. Secretly, secretly, but Christine. Fear can turn to love, you'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster.
Two fools who run my theatre will be missing you.
The angel of music has her under his wing.
make no attempt to stir again.
Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
I'll come back. Where is he?
What is it now?
Send it.
Of course not.
As if he would. You didn't send it.
Of course not.
What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the opera populaire are numbered. Christine and I will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many dates from my taste, and most of them are Christine. All we've heard since we came was Miss Darling's name.
Miss Darling has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she returned. She needed a rest.
May I see her?
Yes, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it! Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the paid boy, and put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daae plays calls for charm and a page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur.
I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christy!
What happened? It's all the wrong hand!
Christy!
This is insane!
I know who sent me this, but they can't have
me! Indeed, can you believe me?
Send it to all the world!
You are Oscar! You know it's
insane!
This guy will be playing the page boy, the silent role. Carlotta will be playing the lead.
You don't deserve her!
It's who says the
you bow out when they're spouting your name.
these demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur!
Shall hide over there to observe.
Oh, she's sick! Countess will be sung by Miss Christine Dyer.
Ralph!
Don't worry, I'm with you.
In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, we shall be giving you the ballet! The ballet! From Act 3 of tonight's opera!
Thank you.
was that?
Thank you.
Andre.
Dear Andre, what a splendid party.
The prologue to a bright new year.
Quite a night, I'm impressed.
Welcome, best.
Cheers to us. The toast of all the city, such a pity that the fans are coming here.
What are you afraid of?
Let's not.
so silent, good monsieur? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Dawn on triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
They boasted he had once built for the Shah of Persia a maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature. More monster than man.
Deformed. My God.
He went missing. He escaped.
Go on.
They never found him. It was said he had died.
But he didn't die, did he?
The world forgot him. But I never can. For in this darkness I have seen.
And so are phantoms, this man!
I think you're not so
no, wait!
And there have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Madame Giri!
Some weight is not heavy in a man of PMG's age.
my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Dyer, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher, your obedient friend.
And angel. I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend.
We're listening!
Come on! We shall play his game, perform his work, and remember we will be it. For if Miss Dyer stings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred!
We make certain that not. The curtain falls. His reign will end!
Madman!
That must have been something,
Edward! This is madman!
More time for
Thomas! But you believe me, there is no way of turning that tide!
You said the ballet!
Then the hell
pass! It's the sun, I can't!
Instead of falling us, hell pass!
I wish I could!
Then make excuses! What could it be that you're on this side?
She did not come this!
Yes, you will believe me, I intend no care! But make sure, be careful, we'll see!
Say the fall, sorry!
Those who tangled with the world.
chorus. Signor Candy. Here is a phrase. Those who tangle with Donald Bond. If you please.
Those who tangle with Donald Bond.
No! Nearly, but no. Those who tang.
Those who tangle with Donald Bond.
He's away. It is better. At least they make it sound like a musical.
Let's see more.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer? Is not here. And if he would,
can you be certain of that, Signora?
So, once again, if you please, Signor Candy. After seven.
have no claim on her neither. Your words are wasted. Can't you see she'll never be yours?
Bravo, monsieur! Such spirited words!
What tricks, monsieur?
Let us see, monsieur, how far you dare go!
More deception! More violence!
Wait, that's right! Keep walking this way!
You can't win her love by making her your prisoner!
No! I'm here, monsieur, the angel of death! Come on, don't stop!
Bow, come away now!
I shall then instruct you to secure the doors. It is essential that all doors are properly secure.
Are we doing the right thing, Andre?
Have you got a better idea?
Monsieur le Vicomte, am I to give the order?
Give the order. You, in the pit, do you have a clear view of this spot?
Yes, sir.
Remember, when the time comes, shoot. Only if you have to, but shoot to kill.
How will I know, sir?
You'll know.
Monsieur le Vicomte, are you confident that this will work? Will this IAC?
Yes, don't worry. Andre!
Waving your hands, monsieur.
My men are now in position, sir.
Go ahead, then.
Are the doors secure?
Secure! Secure! Secure!
I hear the phantom of your...
Hold your fire.
I hear the phantom of your brow. I'm here!
You fool! I said only when the time comes!
But Monsieur le Vicomte! For once, Monsieur le Vicomte is right. Seal my fate tonight. I hate to have to cut the fun short, but the joke's wearing thin. Let the audience in. Let my opera begin.
Serino. Go away, for the trap is set and waits for it. You have come here in pursuit of your deepest.
sin, but the wickedness of my apartments. Counted out by everyone, met with hatred everywhere. No kind word for anyone, no compassion anywhere. Christine, Christine, why? Why?
Ah! Your hand at the level of your
eyes.
He lives across the lake, monsieur. This is as far as I dare go.
Madame Thierry, thank you.
Why would
You try my patience.
Make your choice. Ugh.